Got to hand it to Rashida. We cut off all of her limbs, but she's still wriggling and desperate. She secured the nukes from Dragovich, and with her conventional forces depleted, she needs those missiles to win any war. The fallout will pollute the region's oil supplies for generations, and the global economy will collapse. We track them to storage facilities in the port of Assam. We need you to plant charges on each missile. Their guidance systems were en route, but the convoy was taken out by rebel forces. It's sitting at the bottom of a ravine. If you can retrieve a command ship, we'll know who she was targeting. We still don't know exactly where Dragovich got those nukes from, but they passed through a train yard close to the port. See if you can recover any evidence from the freight office. And last but not least, we can no longer leave Rashida in power. She's resisting calls for free and fair elections and has rounded up the leaders of that movement. They're somewhere in the presidential palace. Get them out if you can. While you're there, you can pay a visit to Rashida herself. Send my regards. Good luck.
Control, I'm on the ground. Starting recon.
Move up to the first location, but keep an eye out for patrols. Rashida's forces are weakened, but she's got enough left to end you.
Acknowledged. All it takes is one bullet.
Which you know better than anyone.
Solid copy.
You've made it this far. I know you can finish this. Control out.
the fuck?
Overwatch on the crash site.
Sweep the wreckage. The control ships may be underwater. It's vital we retrieve that data. We must determine the target location.
Are we sure the chips are still on site?
That's uncertain, but Rashida's forces took control shortly after the crash. There was little time for any cargo to be removed, and you only need to retrieve one.
Unlucky for them.
But lucky for us.
Time for a swim. Chip.
Excellent. Now exfil before anyone else comes looking.
Control. Can't say I was comfortable putting C4 on nukes.
As long as they're not armed, they're just big metal tubes.
What about the uranium?
We have a cleanup crew holding offshore. As soon as you're done with Rashida, they'll retrieve it. I've got your data. Good work. Raven, Control here. Satellite tracking shows three locations for the missiles. I'm sending you coordinates now.
Roger.
You need to plant C4 in all three spots. We can't afford to leave any missiles behind.
I'm on it. Stand by.
base. We have a sniper somewhere between zones 5 and 6. Over. Copy. Take up defensive positions. Locate the shooter. Out.
Closing in.
Seems like all doors are locked.
Did you find any other info points?
Not yet. Stand by. Charge is set.
Good. One down.
That's done it. Access problem solved.
Watch your angles and get in there.
The second charge is placed.
Okay, that's two.
charges set.
Time to clear out.
I'm at the train yard.
Good. Personally, I'd find an OP, scout out patrol routes, and plan your entry point. The freight office should have documents that'll tell us where the missiles were shipped from.
I have tangos in the buildings and out in the open. Looks like they're expecting trouble.
After all your work, security has been tightened at all critical locations.
This might be where they keep the bill of lading.
Yeah, could be the freight office. Just watch out for any security cameras.
It might be a good idea to disable them before proceeding. have eyes on the officer. He said he should be the one carrying a key card to the freight office.
Indeed. Now you need to figure out a way to get to it.
That's the easy part.
Target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Echo 2 to HQ. We have him. Awaiting permission for mortar fire. Clear. Fire, clear!
Ringa forza.
Charge!
Talib may be collecting supplies. Try the depot.
Attention! Out!
Talib is dead.
Good work. Hostile killed. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Thank you. The supplies you're hiding, where are they?
Close. Head that way.
Liar. Manifest.
Does it specify materials and origin?
Roger. There's clear reference to nuclear materials and the route they traveled.
That's the confirmation we needed. Good work.
Thank you.
just have gunshots.
Help!
Charlie One, I hear shots nearby. Clear. Copy.
Find the fuckers, now!
Control. I'm outside the palace walls.
I have fresh satellite intel showing multiple hostiles in the grounds and what looks like automated turrets outside. Check your angles and watch high. Wherever Rashida goes, she is heavily guarded.
Anything on the prisoners?
No, no updates. We last had them somewhere in the dungeons. Free them if you can.
Doorways, windows, and levels. Plenty of places hostiles could be.
If you can stay dark, you'll improve your odds. Watch your movement and be methodical.
Thank you.
Zone 4, code red!
I just heard gunshots!
HQ, enemy's position located. Ready to engage. Clear! Charlie 1, I hear shots. Hard copy. Take him down. Out. Hostile in Sector 2-4, awaiting orders.
Doorways, windows, and levels. Plenty of places hostiles could be.
Stay dark, you'll improve your odds. And be methodical.
Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
This alarm has been triggered. Rashida will be on the move.
Then I don't have long. I must get Mike.
Miss, we have eyes on hostile. Ready to engage. Over.
Eyes on the primary. I have a positive ID.
Go weapons free, Raven. Time to end this.
Uniform 1, we lost it. position. Defensive stance. Odd.
I think they're still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
Yeah! kill them!
Just have gunshots.
Control, you were too late. This ranger coming from a laptop, recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No, but they were on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay, security data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Find some stairs.